Hi, y'all, pardon my appearance. I've been outside mounting up tires on the cars. It's supposed to get some snow tonight, and my neighbor said, so I went ahead and put snow tires on the sweet baby's car and the truck. So I'm kind of dirty, but I wanted to go ahead and make this video because there's one person out in YouTube land who's actually learned to play the banjo from my lessons, which I think is fairly amazing because I don't think my lessons are all that good to start with. But somehow he's picked it up. I had a thing where I taught a do lord, you know, it kind of goes like. I was thinking that it would be kind of interesting, the way I usually play it, I usually change up the second verse, and I do it by doing a lot of playing on that first string, and I just start off by hitting the first string. Now, I hadn't done anything really but hit the first string with both my first finger and my thumb, so it's... And now I've hit the second string, and I'm fretting the second string on the first fret. Boy, it's hard to get your hand in the right place where the camera can see it. So basically, it's just first string, and then I hit the second string open, and then I hit the third string, fretted at the second fret. Second string open, third string, second fret, third string open. So basically, it's like, that's second string, first fret, and that's third string, second fret. And then second string, third string, second fret, and third string open. And then I hit the fourth string. And then I go back into do lord like you normally do. So on that second verse, I'm going. Banjo sounds awful. Maybe if I took the sock out of the back of it, it'd sound better. Oh yeah, that helps a lot. That's how I tune. I always tune while I'm playing. When it sounds right, it is right. Helpful. Y'all have a nice day. And Josh, I'm proud of you. I think you're doing a wicked good job there. See you later.